What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
What the heck, man?
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
What the heck is going on? Build up your wounds with a health kit. Using a health kit takes time. Make sure you're in a safe place. Equip the health kit with the upper arrow and hold R2 to start binding. Heal me, please!
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
What's up, Bullet Dodger? Good to see you. How you doing today? Can anybody talk about me?
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
These Fireflies are a bunch of no good, dirty, rotten, pig-stealing, great Fireflies.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Ow, don't shove me, lady.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Are you gonna be able to close this man? Oh, this is jumping into darkness.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to wash my
face.
I don't like this.
My camera's blocking the health bar. Oh, lordy. Should I go up to the top, guys? Should I go to the top right, guys? Chat, can we come up with a consistent vote of where my camera should be? Is upper right gonna block anything? I don't wanna block things, but you know. This is like, pretty creepy. Pretty creepy. What's up, General Lin? Top left and flip camera. Upper right, middle, top middle, bottom left, top right. Okay. Full screen camera, center. Do you guys care for the health bar? Do you guys care for that? Like, is that a you guys? Ooh, a gun.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Is that a flashlight? Make it really small so we just see your eyes. Oh gosh. Press R2 while not aiming to reload. Press R2 while not aiming to reload. Gotcha. Blazing Tank! Thank you for the 5 months. How you doing? Alright, top left. Are we going to the top left, chat? Top left? Feel weird on the side. No? Top right? Alright, top right, guys. Alright, can we be okay with this, Chad? Are we good, Chad? Are we good here, Chad? Should I reload now?
Alright. Boost me up.
Chad's a bunch of perfectionists. Alright, we good? Middle, please.
Wanna boost me up?
Oh yeah, sure. Where are we going? Oh, I see. Okay. See, this is what happens when I look at chat. I get lost. Chad, please.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
This is actually why a big reason why I want a green screen, because like games like this, I want to just shed all this in the background. Like I want to do it so that this cool stuff in the background's there, like when we're just chatting, hanging out. But then we get into like a good story game, we just like get rid of all this crap on the screen, you know. But not today, my friends.
Go on.
What's up, Boltar? Very confusing when your name is Chad.
No, I'm not.
That a trick question?
Wow, this is cool. Wow, look how green
it is.
Been
out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways.
Wow. This is pretty. It's pretty.
Where's the ladder?
It's pretty.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Can I have a green screen and a projected photo of your wall? What's up?
Hey, try over there.
Try over there. Oh god, I pulled out my gun. Is there loot? Ah, a ladder. Classic.
No ladder here.
So, what if I, like, but I know you guys, some guys, people don't
like
a green screen.
Right, bring it over.
But what if I could do it? So, like, in the beginning of the streams, we have, like, the background open, whatever. And then when we get into, like, a game, especially, like, a story game, then we pull up the green screen. Like, wouldn't that, you know, wouldn't that be cool? So, you get both. Best of both worlds, I think. Am I supposed to put this here? Where am I bringing this? Ah, up here. You know? What's up, Papa Schmo? Am I having fun? Yeah, I mean, we just started, so.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
Lady?
That's all relative.
This way.
Purple screen? Yeah, well then I couldn't wear purple shirts. I'll just be a floating head. Man, this is a nice place. Could just spruce it up a little bit. I smell loot. Oh yeah, I love me some loot, guys. Ho 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 ho. No loot. But... Oh wait, do I have to pick it up or something? Oh. Okay, got it. Best both worlds. What's this up, MF Jones? Me, Arson. I put up those pictures by myself this morning. And they're even and evenly spaced. I used tools to make sure. A firefly pendant? Interesting. Green wallpapers? Yeah, but, like, then I couldn't... that's ugly. I'm gonna say no to that. Not gonna paint my wall green.
Down through here.
Plus, that's a lot of work. True, Toylana, true. Yeah, I mean, if I do it, I'm gonna make sure I do it right. For sure. I use tools, I know.
For his sake, he better.
What's up, Brandon Juice? Thank you so much for the 100 bookers.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly.
Yeah, well, he always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Spores. Yeah, so my sister broke her foot last week, and she had surgery on Friday.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
So yeah, it went well. She was in a bit of pain, but she's doing fine. Like,
there's our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Oh God. Oh God.
I should be able to fit through here.
Holy shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
What's up, Kay Sarah? Well, we'll be putting this all on YouTube too. So if you miss any of it or want to rewatch it, I mean, it'll be on YouTube.
Watch it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Put him out of his misery.
Poor bastard.
Oh, and we got ammo. Move, lady! Move out of the way, lady! Move out of the way! Move out of the way! It's loot. Duh. First kill, well, bam! Thanks, Toxic. I appreciate the good vibes. How did she break it? She fell down some stairs. Drunkenly. I'm lost already. Did I come from this way? There's so many doors. I mean, I'm just... Gotta make sure we don't miss any loot, you know what I mean? Okay, I think we gotta go this way. Oh god, I don't like this, guys. Hold R1 to focus Joel's hearing.
How you wanna handle it?
I don't like this. This is scary, guys. That's kind of risky to do that.
Nice and quiet.
Can I focus the hearing? I'm dead. I'm a goner.
Alright, that's all of them.
Alright, we're fine. What's up, Bitter? What's up, Jinx?
Let's head back into the city.
Lowco drunkenly pushed her sister. I did not push my sister down the stairs, Chad. I wasn't even there. Please, Chad. Don't be telling people that. Ooh. Up? Triangle? R1? What am I doing? No, that's not right. L1? Wait, I thought I just picked up- Oh, did I automatically eat it, I guess? I must have automatically eaten it. Okay. I'm a noob. What's up, Cryptic? What's up, Rossum? What's up, Juji Fruits? Judgy Fruit? Breaking bone something, it's something Lowco would do. I've never broken a bone. I've never broken a bone on my body or in someone else's body. We've got 8 bullets now, guys. Oh, whoa. What is that? Did you hear that? Sound like someone was typing on this keyboard. Is this a ghost game? A ghost in this too. Okay, I'm scared. I'm gonna crouch again. I'm kinda scared. What's up, Shapey? Sky, please. Check that off the bucket list. I think I'm good. No rush. I need to turn off the light. It's giving away my position. Loot? Loot, loot, loot. Oh god. Why do I punch people every time I get up? Nothing in here. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, it does automatically. Note to brother. Hey brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smuggler to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is still coming so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. That's sad.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, get all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Why aren't they living on the inside, you know? Rhetorical question, Chad. We'll probably find out. Whee!
Ah, some fresh air.
I would probably just wear the mask all the time.
The outside. Fucking hate
this water infected.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, they weren't a fire. That'd be a good idea.
What's up, Wish Randy?
We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Oh, that's all water. That's gross. I'm not walking in that. That's disgusting. My poster fell down. No, it did not. Sir Lord, you damn troll.
Plank fell down.
Damn you, Star Lord. Press forward, L, and press X to climb onto something. Okay.
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
But the question is there loot? Jump! Jump? No? What am I being a dear about? How do I run again? Oh god. Okay. Just walked in a circle. Aha! There's a ramp. Oh my god, what the heck was that sound? Calm down, lady. I'm working on it.
Oh.
I'm not centered, damn it.
Here,
it's because I changed my camera around.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
How do I get back up, though? Can I climb this? How did I get up?
There we go.
What's up, of Ninja Actions? How you doing today?
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy.
I'm sorry. How would you like me to get up there, lady?
I'm getting close.
Maybe up here? Ah, yes. Lowco turned. I turned? Jinx, I don't know anything about this game. Well, now I know a little bit because I've been playing it for a little bit, but... Down we go.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Oh, gosh.
It's clear. Come on.
Every time I stand up, I'm just gonna punch people. I don't know why. Bulger, bulger, bulger! Okay. There we go. Is it better? It's still slightly off-center. I can't move to the right more. Okay, yes I can. That's okay, right? Like, it's not, you know, okay. I messed with a lot of stuff this weekend because I deleted all my OBS scenes by accident. So I had to redo all of them, guys. I was so, so upset. Like... What? Juju Fruit, that's crazy. That's awesome. Welcome to the stream. Good to have you. What's up, Panda? Zygus. When I change my camera, it's like I'm hugging Chad. I'm so off center, yeah.
I'm sure we'll need it.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up the ammo. Oh, okay, I'm on the table. That's a cool looking chair. It's purple.
Hey, little man.
I'm stuck in the chair.
Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Jesus, Stanwell.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
I actually am using the Razor Stargazer right now.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay, I can do that. Get all huffy puffy, man.
Don't get all huffy puffy. What's up, kid? Sup. Oh my God, really, I'm Ninja, dude. I didn't know Bloody was hosting me. Damn. Thank you guys. If you guys are coming over from her stream, I appreciate it.
If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
What you cooking?
Hurry up, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about cutting in line.
Fucking A. I'm waiting on this rack forever.
Guy looks like a werewolf. Alright, I'm next, guys. Get out of the way. He must be very busy.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Aww, I want a dog. You guys want to hear my dog freak out? You guys want to hear my dog freak out? No, it's gonna be loud. If I turn on my speakers, I bet you he'll freak out. Am I playing on Battlegrounds? No, we're gonna be playing through this. What's up, Lauren? How you doing? get a... I did not, Lauren. Alright. Prepare yourselves. He's gonna jump off.
Joel, Robert isn't gonna wait around forever.
Oh, you can't see him. He's just off screen. He's freaking out right now. Booker, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. He's hopping and popping right now. Hi. Come here. What's up, Raxa? Thank you for the 2-year resub. Holy crap. Alright, now he's not gonna stop barking. I turned it off too, so he's. Booger, please!
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Not your damn business.
Private game, buddy. Scram.
Booker. It's okay, Booker. My dogs are barking, I'm sorry.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's Fight that?
Club. An old headache. Don't ask.
Fight Club. First rule chat, please. Where's my dog? Oh. There he is, guys. He's all settled down. Cards. I'll play you in cards. The graphics for this game are so good. What year did this game come out? I mean, this looks like even the cinematics were like really good. Notice the civilian service system, the general of the Boston quarantine zone. Greeting! As an able-bodied civilian, you are hereby issued work orders to participate in various duties relating to the care of the quarantine zone. Please report promptly to main office Charles Bridge on December 15th at 6:30 a.m. for forwarding to an armed forces manual station. 1999, 23rd. Oh yeah, this is remastered. That's true. Okay, yeah, it is a remastered version. You're right. You right, chat. You right. Okay, well, when was the original one? Was this the remastered come out? PS3 was 2013. Okay. Great. Great conversation.
That guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold up, man.
I have so many questions, like, you know, like, why are they out here? Why aren't they in there? What are they doing?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
You could have just given him one of those. Are they allowed? Well, they're giving ration cards, so maybe they're allowed inside or something. I don't know.